What is Zuora? When did Zuora found? What is Zuora for Salesforce? Why business come to Zuora? If you have any of these questions, I will answer here. So let's learn. Zuora is a software company that creates and provides software for businesses to launch and manage their subscription-based services. Zuora's applications are designed to automate recurring billing, collections, quoting, revenue recognition, and subscription metrics. Zuora essentially founded in 2007 by a former Salesforce executive. Zuora is a SaaS company offering a system to manage subscription billing and payments. Any type of business that operate under a recurring subscription business model can use Zuora for themselves. It can easily be integrated with Salesforce with its integration tool. So while creating any application objects field in Salesforce, in the same application if requiring subscription based model, then we can integrate Zuora and we can manage the payment through Zuora itself. Company typically come to Zuora to launch their new product and services, drive revenue and market share growth through pricing and packaging, for improved cash flow, improve customer retention, improve upsell, cross sell, free to paid conversion rate. If you are a Zuora developer and in between any development you need any support, then Zuora have a support facility, they have community group of members, they have knowledge center, they have development center, and finally they have support center to help individual members, existing member or new members. Today Zuora employs more than 800 passionate ZEOs to help power the company and the subscription economy. Zuora is headquartered in San Mateo, California, with the satellite office throughout North America, Europe, China, India, Japan, and Australia. In India, Zuora have an address in Pallikaranai, Chennai, Tamil Nadu. If you want to know about the competitor of Zuora, then first competitor will be Recharge. It is having nearly about 53% of market share. Then the next one will be Moonclerk. That is almost 11% of market share. Next one is Recurly, nearly about 6.5% of market share. And finally, I can tell about ChargeBee. It is about 4.5% of market share till this date. There are some really good benefit to employees who are working under Zuora. As a startup, get great to such kind of benefits for employees. Infrastructure is really good in all the offices or Zuora in all over the world. You can approach all management level people easily while you are a customer or while you are an employee. So I think I have given all the information about Zuora. Still, if any information is not mentioned here, then you can ask me in the comment box and I will eagerly reply those. Thank you.